Hi guys, Nick here from TechnoLogic.com, and today we're having some unique accessories and cases available for OnePlus 5 in the global market. As of now, I'm using the black carbon fiber case, which is the original case from OnePlus, on which I have already made a video, and the links for that is given in the description down below. As of now, I'm pretty bored with this kind of case because it is not giving proper protection to my device from upper side, lower side, as well as from the left side. So today we are having the latest cases available from Raystoke brand, and the links to buy is given in the description down below. So this is the Raystoke latest bumper case, which is fitted with the transparent glass, and over here they have put in some kind of lamination. I just remove it and fast forward the stuff. After removing it, it looks gorgeous. It is giving the transparent feel as well as giving the bumper case finish, which is giving the extra protection to your case from each and every angle, from top side, left side, right side and bottom side. No issues with that, as you can see, but it will sure going to cast some kind of dust in long run because it is having some rubberish kind of finish at the back. It looks something like this, and one of my favorite case as of now is this Raystoke bumper case for OnePlus 5. After that, I just remove it. So as you can see, from left side it is giving proper protection, proper button layouts, and from every side there are proper cuts. You can easily remove it like I'm doing it in the video. After that, we get this black hard case, which is really very lightweight and giving protection from each and every side and each and every angle. This case is also available from Raystoke, so you can see that how it looks, and it really attracts me a lot because it don't increase the weight of the device, and it is pretty smooth even after having the rubberish finish at the back. It feels really very smooth, and quality is top notch. I just remove it, and now this is a black color TPU case, which you can easily fit like a normal case, and it also gives the protection from each and every side normally. So this is the case. It is looking good, but still I would say the best looking case is the black one, the hard case, and that the bumper case. Rest everyone has his own choice, so it depends on you that which one you want to buy. Finally, the another accessory which is available in the market is this full 4D tempered glass. This is 4D tempered glass because it is going to give the protection to your screen in a whole way. It comes with these wipes, the dry one and the wet one, and here is some stickers using which you can align the tempered glass and stick it on your phone. As of now, I have already installed the tempered glass, so I am not going to install it. It is having almost all cuts which a person need, like proximity sensor cut, camera cut, LED notification cut, earpiece cut, capacitive back keys cut, and that fingerprint cut. All cuts are over there, and it fits perfectly onto your OnePlus 5, whether it is a golden one, whether it is a black one. So it depends on you which device you use, and the best I think full covered tempered glass is this black one from Raystoke. So hope you guys get proper idea that what are the accessories and best tempered glass and cases available in the market for this OnePlus 5. If you have some particular question, do comment down below. I will be replying back to each and every question. So that's it for the video guys. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of this stuff, be sure to hit the like button and do comment and subscribe. You can also follow me on Twitter and make sure to check out my other YouTube videos. So see you guys in my next video. Till then, see ya and keep rocking.